can lose. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Good morning, everybody. It's about actually 11:15. Been moving kind of slow this morning. It's one of those mornings. Having my coffee. Look what I just saw. My coffee cup broke. Must have broke during the big tsunami business. But it's my favorite. It's the little coffee cup. Isn't he adorable? Isn't he cute? Anyway, so. I need this coffee. Late night last night, I won some monies. $5 buy-in for poker. I don't really know what I'm doing. Walked away with $29. Woo! That's pretty awesome. Shove that in my pocket for later. Maybe we'll go on an adventure when I'm done with this coffee. I don't know. Dan's at Home Depot right now, so just you and me, guys. Visit to La Mariana. Oh, yeah. A little floating number there. Town. So I'm in the clubhouse now. There I am. Hi. And checking out this Kahi Boat Club meeting on Thursday, April 7th. Here it is. To discuss all of the crackheads. Because apparently Chris, the guy that Dan was like, oh, Chris is here. Chris used to have a boat called the Moonshadow. And it was moored up in that little floating dock that I pointed out, and so then somebody took it out to a ball. Somebody, I'll just remain nameless, took it out to a ball, and then the crackheads from the state marina came over and cut it loose and stole everything off of it, except for 3 stanchions, which I'm sure they might be coming back for tonight. So, anyways, this is like the wild, wild west out here. It's going to be water world pretty soon. Docks don't look any better. Kind of a mess. Anyways, let's go check out some more stuff. I think I see Dan looking for me. There he is. So we're leaving La Mariana. We got to see Mr. C. Apparently everybody is working over at the yard on Joey's boat. So we just left a message for Liz. We hope she gets it. Now it's time to grocery shop. Oh man. Cart hit. What the fuck? Grr. Oh, that's not from the cart though. That's okay then. That's not too bad.
I just wanted to do that because people are assholes.
Now you're the asshole.
Huh?
Now you're the asshole.
I can't walk
Go get him, Dan. Didn't even have to walk there. He could have ridden there the whole way. So you didn't even have to walk it. Lazy and ride it the whole way.
Exactly.
What the fuck?
I wish that we had an aerial. Ding!